because you're fucking biased.
I'm biased.
Fisherman suplex, yeah.
How can you say I'm biased? I support Pendulum Chief because he is the epitome of a champion, and this man, Juice Lee, has been riding his coattails since day one.
Well, all you have to say is you support Dark Sheik, so there you go, you're fucking biased.
I'm just speaking the truth. Unlike you, I'm paying attention to who's on top of Hood Slam because, let's face it, in 80-something years, I'm going to control this whole company.
Boys, Dr. Cassidy.
Oh.
That has yet to be seen.
One strike out of nowhere.
That Dark Sheik is set. Usually, what's he got around?
I saw the plasm off the top. And if you paid attention to wrestling outside of the United States, you'd know what it is.
Well, I don't, so fuck you, bro. There's a tag team, Sheena Von Erie, the patron saint of filth, and that's what she wants to be called.
And she told me to call her that.
What kind of filth are we talking? Like, is she, like, dirty?
Oh, bro.
Is she dirty, bro?
She's all kinds of dirty. You don't even know.
Okay.
She's the filthiest player in the game, if you get my drift, and I think you do.
It's hot.
And that's why CVE should never be underestimated. She is a workhorse. She is a machine in that ring. Regardless of gender, she is virtually unstoppable.
She looks like her vagina would bite my dick off.
Have you ever heard the term vagina dentata?
Yes. Is that her? Is she vagina dentata?
Hey man, I'm just saying.
Is she her?
I know Latin.
Vagina matata?
Look at over the fingers.
That's not gonna beat the man. That's just a fucking.
Well, you can't throw a punch if your fingers are broken. And if a man can't throw a punch, then basically he's a walking, talking punching bag. And notice CVE and Dark Sheik taking turns beating the stuffing out of Juice Lee.
Oh! That is suplex!
He folded in half like a lawn chair.
No bridge now.
Oh, you know, the thing about Dark Sheik is that the fans love him. You can tell, no matter what, he might get behind your sleeve, but when push comes to shove, everybody in Hood Slam loves a little Sheik.
Sheik will be Sheik. Punch right to the kidneys, too sleep, will be pissing blood for a week. Oh, shit.
Oh, keep smiling. This is going to be good. Pay attention.
Textbook suplex.
Absolutely textbook. If you look that up in a textbook, it would show a picture of that suplex.
That suplex that just happened. It's like Spaceballs. The books are out before they're even done.
It's amazing.
Avoided.
Too sweet. No,
Double move on Jimmy reverses both.
Oh!
Knocking out there. Oh, shit!
I don't like that.
He
That's not
some
good.
Fuck out of there.
Oh, shit!
Hey, come on!
Knocking knocker, bro. Time tested maneuver.
It's guys in the ring punching in the corner counting the steps.
Legs just came out from under Drake Younger. One, two, two splits tonight.
Come on, Sparko, there was no time. Get Juicy out of the ring.
She's going for it. Graveyard smash. Oh! Super kick the graveyard smash.
Like a well-worn machine.
Two, and Drake Younger wakes it up.
Come on.
This one's breaking down to an all-out Donnybrook. Use that word tonight, Donnybrook.
Yeah!
in this company. I love this company. And I'll tell you what, all these guys are back. Sometimes we have a rough week and life shows up. But the first Friday of the month, we hit that curtain. We see all of you out here in the Metro. And everything else fucking disappears. And we fuck the band. Of defeat, Dark Sheik and Christina Von Erie. Sad day, bros. And Dark Atrocity. Dark Atrocity, hey, don't look at me, your team lost. Don't look at me, bro. That is a tough loss for Dark Atrocity and company. Christina Von Erie, though, showing no respect for the crowd. Does not look pleased. Christina Von Erie with China's teeth just got three sizes. Oh God! I'm sorry. Please don't bite my dick off. Please don't bite my dick off. Hey, no. What the fuck? I know, it's not so bad, is it? You're gonna get laid for sure, bro. You're gonna get laid for sure. This is the newest axe. It's called Consent. It smells like yes.
Atrocity,
fuck the fucking fans.